Hi, I'm Nurse Astrologer and here is predictions for Aquarius. Weekly forecast for Aquarius from 9th June 2014. First of all, about health. Have to take care about health as Sun is passing in the 4th house. Who are patient of high blood pressures and who are patient of heart, they have to take care much about their health as Sun is passing in the 4th house. Also, note good time regarding to buy or sell any properties and take care of your vehicles also. What about business and career? Mars is passing in the 8th house, so minor stress and tensions in regarding business and career matters also. Also, have to take care in speaking, particularly in your family. What about love matters? Minor disappointment in love matters as Mercury is passing in the 5th house, also is in combination with Jupiter. But the good thing is for you, Venus is passing in the 3rd house in combination with K2, so luck will favor you soon, and that is the hope. If you have any friend of Aquarius, please share this video with them, subscribe channel. Thanks for watching.